This is another one of those pies I didn't know existed. It's cream cheese and sugar and crushed pineapple that's been drained. Add it in a container of Cool Whip, mix that together, add it to a pie crust. I'm using a graham cracker crust here. I topped it with some fresh pineapple on top. This is like such an easy and delicious summer pie recipe. No bait.